Tulsa Public School Board approves a new sex education program at 4 schools in the district. The pregnancy prevention program will now be offered at Clinton, Webster, and Memorial High Schools, as well as Memorial Junior High. Oklahoma ranked 4th in the country for pregnancy in girls 15 to 19 in 2011. Administrators hope these classes will help curb that problem. The board voted in favor 6-1.